the meanest one. My first movie. Thank you, man.
Yeah, man. Ever since the iPods, they start attacking. Fans keep stressing out, and people starting to turn against each other, man.
You fucking stink, and I quit.
Have an iPod, man.
You thought you were playing out on
the
leaves? Yeah.
He's mad, man. That iPod was a bad dude, man. He used to be, like, kind of weak. But now he got 20 gig. He got some stuff with him, man. Don't tell him something. Oh, my pod!
They are empty. They keep us iPods alive.
He's heartless and cold. And I don't think the world is safe as long as he's around. I really don't know what to say about him. I'm praying for my family.
Osama bin Laden has kidnapped two Israeli female partners. More from CNN correspondent Phyllis Stigers.
This just in. Unidentified sources have reported that international secretary General Osama bin Laden has claimed responsibility for the kidnapping of two Israeli lady partners. News panel 11.
CNN. Be the first to know.
For a long time, the real name was Bobby Jenkins, you know. Yeah, Bobby was always real good with the ladies. So I knew it was just a matter of time until he would move into hip hop, into that field, you know. He was always real good with the ladies, you know, because he could always remember and recall all their phone numbers and stuff like that, you know. I always had all the the best music in town, you know. But it does owe me $45, and I want my money. Barry? Barry.
Shorty, I strictly wanna spank you. The most I gotta do is spell my name to get your vickies to your ankles. I'm serious, mommy. You fucking with the kid, aka William H. Period Bonnie. You know I'm the type that be crushing and murking, having ladies touching a hurricane, blushing and smirking. Early in the morning, rushing for working, screaming, oh my, F-A-B-O-L-O-U-S. Each night I'm freaking. Mind you ain't gonna talk me to death, cause you got free nights and weekends. Ghetto fabs all over the place. Oops, there goes my kid.
Apple is great.